Hello, everyone. Hello, Miss Egan. Welcome, everybody. Time for us to sing. Welcome, everybody, round and round the ring.
I don't know what time of day you're doing this session at, but whatever time of day it is, we need to warm up our bodies and we need to warm up our voices so we're ready to sing. So just create some space wherever you are, at school or at home. Can you take your left hand in the air? We're going to do eight, eight, and then eight of your feet and eight of the other foot. Then we're going to do four, then two, then one. And at the end, we're going to say right from here, rubber chicken. Can you say that? One, two, three. Rubber chicken. It's not from here, it's from right down here. Okay, so left hand in the air. Off we go. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. 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 One, two, three, four, one, two, three, four, one, two, three, four, one, two, three, four, one, two, one, two, one, two, one, two, one, 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 rubber chicken. I just finished by shaking out your hands, shaking out your feet, just feeling, shaking out your shoulders, just feeling really loose limbed and ready to sing. So, feet slightly apart, knees soft. So you've got your knees over your ankles, your hips over your knees, your shoulders over your hips, and your head in a straight line. Can you say after me? Aha! Aha! Oh-ho! Oh-ho! Right from here. Hey, you! Hey, you! Over there! Over there! And now right up into your head voice. Yoo-hoo! Yoo-hoo! Yippee! Yippee! Let's do a little bit of sirening up and down. Can you say after me? So we've had a wake up and a shake up, we've opened up round here, we've made some primal sounds, the kind of shh and the aha, and we've got the high bits, the high resonances of our voices working. Time to do a couple of simple exercises. Can you sing after me? Ning 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 ning. Ning 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 ning. Ding 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 ding. Ding 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 ding. Bing 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 bing. Bing 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 bing. Ling 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 ling. Ling 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 ling. Wing 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 wing. Wing 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 wing. Ving 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 ving. Ving 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 ving. See, as we go higher, we need more of this here, more resonance from here, and your eyes open and thinking over the top. Let's do that one more time. Ving 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 ving. Ving 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 ving. Zing 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 zing. Zing 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 zing. And let's reconnect down here. Hey you, hey you, over there, over there. Now a little exercise to really warm up the muscles of your cheeks and your lips and your teeth and your tongue. So we're going to say, red lorry, yellow lorry, red lorry, yellow lorry, red lorry, yellow lorry, red lorry, yellow lorry. And we're going to go all the way up. Are you ready? Off we go. Red lorry, yellow lorry, red lorry, yellow lorry, red lorry, yellow lorry, red lorry, yellow lorry. Red lorry, yellow lorry, red lorry, yellow lorry, red lorry, yellow lorry, red lorry, yellow lorry. I think we're think we better do that again? I felt a bit out of breath there. I don't think I was breathing properly. So when you breathe down here, and you breathe, make sure it is down here, that you're not breathing from here. Let's do it one more time. Off we go. Red lorry, yellow lorry, 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 red lorry, yellow lorry. Better that time? Let's come down. We're going to say red leather, yellow leather, red leather, yellow leather. Off we go. Red leather, yellow leather, 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 red leather, yellow leather. Let's just finish that short warm up by just checking our alignment and our posture. Feet slightly apart, knees soft, ankles, knees over your ankles, hips over your knees, shoulders over your hips, head in a straight line, shoulders open and arms by your side. Let's do our percussion fanfare. I'll go all the way through it and then we'll do it in little bits. So it starts with your both hands on your knees. Off we go. Remember it? So let's do the first little bit. So can you, I'll do it first and then it's your turn. Off I go. Your turn. My turn. Your turn. So you see in the third phrase it changes, we add an extra clap. From the beginning, off we go. Again. My turn. The left, and then the last bit that goes boom cha cha, boom cha cha. Your turn. So let's go up to the left. Are you ready? Off we go. Boom cha cha. One more time. Boom-cha. Okay, so let's go right to the beginning. See if you can do it exactly at the same time as me. Hands ready? Off we go. Up to the left. One more time. We're going to sing Count On Me in assembly this week because it's the end of term. It's a really joyful song. It's about friendship. It's about supporting each other. It's being there for your friends when they need you. So it's a really appropriate song. We know it really well, but I'd just like us to sing it through now together just so that it's fresh in your minds for assembly on Friday. Here's Count On Me. Thank you. find out what we're made of when we are called to help our friends in need. You can count on me, like 1, 2, 3. I'll be verses of the Rainforest Song. Lots of different animals in here. We've got monkeys and armadillos, we've got parrots, we've got toucans, we've got beetles, all sorts of creatures, because the rainforest is such a fertile and rich environment for plant and animal life. So I'll sing you a phrase, and then if you sing it back to me. You ready? Monkeys chatter loudly in the treetops. Monkeys chatter loudly in the treetops, playing games of hide and seek, playing games of hide and seek, jumping on each other as they chase around, jumping on each other as they chase around. Even armadillo has a peek, even armadillo has a peek. So that's verse 2, and then the last verse, can you sing after me? See the pretty parrot and the toucan, see the pretty parrot and the toucan, what a brightly coloured pair, what a brightly coloured pair.